Hi guys, so I got my copy of Gears 3 early. I'm just gonna open it up for you, show you what's inside. As far as I know, it should be a manual, the game, and some stickers, I believe. So yeah, let's crack this open right now. The date is the 19th of September. I got this a day early, no big deal. Stick around after this video and I'm gonna show you some gameplay and what the menus and shit look like. So yeah, hopefully I don't get banned. Okay. Game manual stickers. Just three stickers. Nothing special. Anyways, let's get to the gameplay. Alright, so we're just gonna jump into some gameplay real quick. I skipped past the searching process because it took me a while to find the game. Cause my connection sucks. Anyways, so this is TDM on gridlock. I'm not gonna show you the whole game because I wanna play. I don't wanna be making videos. I wanna play because this game's actually really good, and it's better than I thought it'd be, and it's getting really high scores, which is good. I can't tell you where I got it from. Sorry, secrets. I got it a day early. I did pre-order it, but so it was good. Okay. So this isn't live, by the way. I've already played this. I know how I do. I do it I do kind of. But since the beta, they added some stuff. This amazing one and stuff. But you have to shoot this.
That's a lot of blood.
Kind of cheap move by
come on.
Epic Games.
Out of the way.
140 for a skin for your gun. Which I think is ridiculous, but yeah. I got some camos unlocked from the beta, which are the flaming camos with it. I got the gold gun. That's pretty much it. But yeah, anything that's in the beta, that can be transferred. Get a nice shotgun. I don't know how many kills I got. I think most of them are. Anyway, expect more gears footage on the way. Thanks for watching.